So something like 500 years before that, there was already speculation, indeed firm speculation. Right on the edge there is the local police station, and the police officer was a man called Sergeant Songoro, who was of Somali ancestry.
The Nobel Prize in Literature for 2021 is awarded to the novelist Abd al-Razzaq Ghourna, born in Zanzibar, active in England, for his uncompromising and compassionate penetration of the effects of colonialism and the fates of the refugee in the Gulf between cultures and continents.